Dan Cahill, and Sean Daly. It doesn't take a long-winded explanation to explain just what happened to the Stonehill College team. You know me, I'm going to give you one. Stonehill College defeated the Bentley College 36. That's a school that you don't like. If you're a player, if you're a parent, if you're a fan. It was such a great season for every member of the team. They named head coach Tom Driscoll, who earned the ECFC and ECAC Coach of the Year. Wide receiver Danny Cahill, who was the school's ECAC Division II Football Player of the Year. Him and his entire family. Every member of this coaching staff, namely Frank Strachan and Mike Tassoni, Kevin Regan and Mike Melia. Everyone deserves congratulations. I'd like now to thank all of the fans, all the parents, all of us. It was a fantastic season for me too, as we had the opportunity to broadcast on and off. I am Mark Lineweaver, voice of the Stonehill College Chiefs. I'd like to thank you. It was a fantastic season. Hopefully next year we can do it again.
Biggie White has picked it off! Biggie White has picked it off! Shorty Watch back in.